Okay, this is how this actually works. It turns out that mustelids, skunks, or those of the mustelid family, actually, are a very difficult species to work with because they're hard to sedate, hard to keep down, and as well, if you have to do something like remove their scent glands, it can be rather stinky. So what we're going to do is, it turns out that every vet in this area turns these procedures down. I'm the only sucker left that likes to do these things just because of the challenge. And if it gets sprayed, then I have a fun story to tell, which has been a story in the past. Okay, so anyway, I now have my safety goggles on. I'm about to put on my my little headset here, okay, which is going to allow us to you get the live action. I'm going to have an exudate cam at the bottom and several cams in different directions to be able to picture this up. Because just in case that accident happens, this may be the funniest thing I've ever done, I think. I've done some pretty funny stuff. So anyway, that's where we're at for now. Got my safety goggles. I'm about to go get gowned up and ready to go. All right. That's it. Wish me luck. I'm playing with a skunk butt.
No, no. That's awesome.
That's a little cool over there, bud. You ain't cool. I don't care what y'all say. It's hot.
We are cool as hell.
Yeah,
they
are. Where is it?
It's over there. This one's already set up.
Yeah, we didn't use this one. See, he's going to get all upset because he made us a shelter, you know.
Y'all know how sensitive I am.
What you doing? You're so cute. You getting sedated? Do you feel a little dizzy? Huh? Do you feel a little dizzy? Do you? Do you feel dizzy? Huh? What's up? You are cute. You are cute. Is there a tie back there?
Yes. Your nurse will do it. Oh, dog gets a
gnash. Dun, 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 dun.
You want me to undress him?
That's good. Wait till the time comes when you get done dressing.
You're right. This isn't going to be hot.
And the other one wouldn't be any cooler. That cloth one.
The other one's cloth, honey.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It wouldn't be any hotter.
Like, uh-huh. Doc, you lose a little bit of, you lose a little on your
looks like a nipple.
Can we, by any chance, get two big glasses of water?
He's trying
to get whatever you would like.
He's trying to chew the camera.
Cool. The vicious creature. Woohoo! Man, that was good to sit on.
How you do it? Come on, let me help. Oh.
Wait a minute. Wrap it tighter, she can still breathe.
I love you too.
That's a simple way to kill somebody, but damn, that's gotta hurt.
Nah, it's quick.
It's quick?
Yeah.
How long it takes to suffocate?
8 minutes of your life, big deal.
Actually, you can suffocate someone in 3 minutes.
There you go, see? That's quick. Hell, I'd be lucky if I died that freaking quick.
I do want to die quick. I don't want to die.
Bet you my death is long, slow, and
painful. What are you doing, dude?
Nah, buddy, we're going to go when you're not looking.
I hope so.
You sure you put Tila's on there?
Oh, you've got his, even got his phone grips on. What a guy, what a man.
I don't think this thing's going under.
Should be.
Hook him up. Water.
Where would you like it at?
When he's done, hold for it on.
Just put it on that.
Yeah, like
one
of the down.
That was funny.
No, we'll check it out once.
But you know what, Bonnie? If I wet y'all on there,
do you mind trying this?
I'll hold y'all. Hold y'all there. Y'all won't be hot out of here, I
thought. We got
cats, the blue fox,
and the blue fox. I don't have sticky ears. Bucket here. You're welcome to photograph me.
Say what?
I said, you're welcome to photograph me. Nobody will hold your head.
Yeah.
Greta went to her Zumba class. So she told some lady where she worked. And she said, well, who's that lady over there with the axe? And she was fun. She goes, I just love her. And she said, she had a Zumba class.
Zumba, Zumba.
I was asking you, you mixed it correctly, right?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Barbecue
oil,
one
red
line,
half a
cc.
Nope.
But don't try to.
I don't need that.
Oh,
no, I don't need one. No. Mom!
I want pictures.
You're supposed to turn your phone sideways for pictures. Oh, after you start and stop, they start and stop it. There you go. You just turn the whole world sideways. This is our skunk.
Oh, no.
It's a video you need.
This is our skunk hazmat suit. Okay, we got plastics here. We got down to the thumbs. I have rubber on here. Of course, I got my camera to get that first eye view of the skunk spray. That would be really good for Nat Geo. Never before seen. Here's our skunk, not going down as quickly as he'd like as far as the injection goes, but it's taking the edge off. Ooh, I'm having a good time in here. Here we have our exit aid cam. So if anything drops, we'll be able to have first line there.
As long as it don't have the
we
camera.
Also have stop action and time lapse on two of the fences. It's the most documented skunk descenting ever.
And my name is.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have my safety
Shakira.
Goggles on. And my safety goggles.
And that's Miss Bonnie.
No, that's not my name.
I'm sorry, that's Shakira. And on to the descent.
All right.
She's not ready to go down yet, is she?
Well, we're as down as we're gonna get as far as that goes. First, I should say to you people at home, don't do this at home. Okay, it is working. Ah. Hey, you. Hey. Psst, psst. Over here. Or maybe it is working.
Come here. Come on, Chunky. Oh, come here. Oh, yeah.
We got you.
We wanted some clippers.
Clippers?
Yeah, a little bit of prep. And surgical stuff. And cold pack. Thomas.
Yes, sir.
Grab this big kennel.
Oh.
I'm gonna take it somewhere out of my way. Put the tail down, little buddy. Don't lift it. You don't want to spray. Don't lift it. You do not want to spray. I guess just set it right here.
I'm going to put the cape on top of it.
Okay. No, but Minnie goes up in his tail, so I had to go somewhere. Oh, it's up, it's up. Thomas Druns. You're a wise man, Thomas.
Shit.
Mm-hmm. Actually, at the very last minute, she started to get relaxed from the injectable.
Smell her. She's sprayed a little bit. Smell it. Thank you,
Joel. You might actually have to come out in the sun to give them that. I am.
You know my skin's real
sensitive. Whatever. She covered my ears.
Unless I'm on the beach. Y'all have fun. Looks like y'all got it straight, though.
I'm still feeling our feet back here.
Good and steady, knock about 150.
Good.
What you got her on, please?
She's still sensing her feet back here, so. Hey, we should start prepping all our surgeries outside. The hair just goes away. I don't know where it goes.
They didn't bring any food or nothing for them. Did they eat right after surgery?
They can.
Just like a rabbit?
Yeah, well, yeah, something like that. Rabbits don't vomit, so we would say something separate for them.
Oh, God.
That was not wise.
Let the baby go when you're going to fall.
I just got stuck in my glove, little buddy.
Gosh.
We're not going to share those cameras.
What happened? The stool rolled?
The stool went off the edge. Better get it closer. Oh my God, that's too much. Oh my God,
smell
just
gonna... it.
That is humongous.
Do we need more tubes? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oof.
How's he doing?
Heart rate's up, but steady.
Yep.
You bring more tubes for me, hon?
Tubes?
White top tubes.
No, we got them. So far, it's all
just
we needed.
I'd rather have them and not need them than need them and not have them. Could just drop them right on there, hon.
Right where?
Right there is perfect, just in case we need them.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually, take out the glad we're not doing it on a chair.
Yeah. Put that up. That's enough to piss off a lot of people.
Let's take it to the mall.
Terrorist attack. Look what it did to your gloves.
Do you want some clean gloves?
No, I mean, just but look what it did to them.
I know.
All right.
Good. They're not so keen to come out now, are they? They left us. Abandoned us.
Like we didn't know that was coming. Say what?
It stinks so bad inside.
Does it really?
Why?
Oh, you smell a skunk in the clinic. They're going through a Febreze. You can't even smell the Febreze.
That's funny. Well, then...
I don't know. I don't know where it's coming in from.
Well, Thomas has been out two or three times.
Oh, maybe
the
door.
Tell everybody not to open that door.
Okay. Yeah, you can smell it.
I don't know why, because we didn't smell any.
Unless there's another skunk somewhere maybe around our area or something, but... It even makes your eyes burn a little bit inside.
Really? Well, we didn't spill any.
I'll have to tell her, because that's the first thing she said, too. It ruptured.
No, it didn't.
I don't know.
All we did is...
You want to see something awesome?
Yeah. Oh, wow. Is that... That's the scent?
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot.
There's more than one, too, isn't there?
I was going to say, is that like one spray?
That's just one side.
Up a pair of hemostats and some cotton and be cleaning that up while you're doing it.
Sadly, there's still some more stuff in here.
You can kind of see it when you did that.
They don't peel out like they do when they're babies.
you're hitting it, you smell it. It's on your gloves, fresh stuff.
Come on.
There you go. Good luck.
Look how big that still is.
Yeah, I'm watching. Maybe it's just busting, flying, hitting me in the eyeballs.
I'm not pulling that hard.
Yeah, this needs to be done when there's anybody. Holy cow. You know, do you want me to get you one of those? No, that's good. Stuff on it. We can put it in. Oh, blow, wind, blow.
All right, one down.
Come around and get you more gauze?
No, I got enough.
Okay. Need anything?
Patience. Yeah. Done that once. One papillae. Poking out its wee wee head.
I put 175. I can always change pricing.
always a learning experience.
And we have learned that we need an air-conditioned room.
Actually, I'm not that hot.
Actually, I was just going to say this. I think it's not that hot. Maybe we're past the heat thing. Heading for exhaustion, pass it out.
We just don't know where heat exhaustion. That's it.
Exactly.
I'm going to clean up your baby. You should. I'm going to clean your tummy and trim your nails.
Little bit more. I'll tell you what, this is a defense mechanism right here, buddy. And that came undone. Huh?
Looks like that one might still have quite a bit in it too.
It will. Here it comes. Hmm?
I made a can injectable number.
Can't hurt.
I'm gonna get some help so I can clean it up.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to run her sleeve so the mask stays on. I'm gonna clean her up.
Okay. On her side. Yeah. I'll get it in a minute. Okay. That sounds good. Huh? Well, you and I have been out here with the big dose. We might be nose blind.
Can I get to that space so I can clean up?
You can have this spot. All you.
Did you turn her down at all?
No. Should we turn her off at this point in time? Smells like bad onion out here. Anyway, look at the amount of juice that came out of this girl. Oh, that's nasty. All right, well, it's a success, short of dropping her. Sorry, girl. We'll give you some good pain meds for that. All right, later.